Blessings. Be happy. Keep happy. Today, just I came here in my special mission to introduce a new concept for the globe is divine marriage astro healing. Marriage astro healing. There's a name, from name you can understand. Marriage is one procession of every family. Astro means connected with the planets. Healing means heal the planets. As per my healing journey, there's a lot of problems between the marriage in the parents and the children, those are going to marry. They are very concerned about the horoscope match and the different Jyotish astrologer predict their horoscope in the different way. So there's a lot of confusion. Oh my God, this boy are good, this girl is good or not. MANGALDOSH, KALSARVYOG, NADI DOSH, there are a lot of doshas. My God, the unknown person, what he do? So as per me, in my marriage astro healing concept, if the boy and girl both are liking each other, both have established solid mutual understanding, parents are convinced with their family culture and atmosphere, please don't leave the relation due to Kundali match. Now Kundali marriage astro healing, where you will get a planetary healing for the young couple, those are going to marry. Sometime, lot of time, including I involve myself also, my son is liking some girl in our caste, but due to Mangal Dosh, unable to do the marriage. But I am going to lot of cases here, even the, when I perform my marriage astro healing, and they are living happily. The more than, because I 2-3 times I apply it, and on the telephone lot of time I apply, they are living very happily. Horoscope match how your life will be. So when Jyotish predict particular timing, every person, every couple, either your, either mine, every man of the face, negative and positive time. Even Ram and Sita were blessed by the 36 good horoscope match, but they faced the trouble. So try to ready, fight with the troubles and accept the marriage proposal without the fear of horoscope match. Just keep the faith. No astrologer, no Jyotish have to power to say the God creation, this girl is not good for your boy and this boy is not good for your son due to so and so dosha. Still we believe birth, death and marriage in the God hands. Marriage astro healing concept is free of cost. Anybody want to perform, they can call me, my divine astro healer, either me, I will come there. Just need 15 minutes timing along with your guest or not. I am sure the lot of big miracles change, I realize it in my healing journey. Nowadays, you organize your own reception. People come, give the blessing, give the flowers, give one envelope as a blessing. Hug yourself, congratulations. It's not a blessing. When collectively people sit on a place and first they connect about their bothers and worries and they feel that some force is going to heal. And after then, when collectively all souls as a guest, when they pray for the couple and offer the all the flower, my dear, any crucial planet, respect their feelings, respect their prayer, and reduce their intensity and increase your bearing capacity. So, whenever you have the problem regarding the horoscope, when your son and daughter liking each other, family each other, but you are stopping the, you are canceling the relation due to the horoscope. So please give chance to our divine astro healing team for perform marriage astro healing. For the detail, you can visit my site www.krishnaguruji.com, www.marriageastrohealing.com. Okay? I am with you. I am with your all moderation and worries and unknown fear which you are carrying yourself when you do with the marriage without matching the horoscope. Take care of yourself. Take care of your smile. Blessings, blessings, blessings.